when I first came into the salon, I didn't really have much expectation because like, I just thought like, well, because I did it before, so maybe I thought like the result would be similar. But then when the end result came out, I thought like, oh, this is quite special. It's like different from any other salon. The perms are really like nice, and it's very soft, unlike other salons. And the perming process is comfortable for me because it doesn't, my scalp doesn't get in touch with the heat. So overall, the process is quite fast also. And for Sean, he's really very friendly, and like he's very careful when he deals with my hair. Like he will ask for my permission before he actually cut cut bangs. Like before that, I didn't have bangs. Yeah, so, and then he also recommended how I can blow dry my hair at home, like the direction I should blow dry so that the curl will actually last longer. And also he recommended me to use the Shana move so that you also last longer the curls. Yeah, so overall it's a very good experience. I would definitely recommend my friends or anyone who are interested to do the hair perm in Dusso Beauty, as it's really a very good experience. You get to experience the Korean version, like Korean hair perm.